Welcome to the first part of the DBLion Content Aligner series, where we will create our project and make a nice splash screen. So I will use the WPF app.net framework. I will name it DBLion, and in WPF folder .net framework 4.8. Press create. So for splash screen we will need an image. So let's create a folder for images in our project. Click add and select new folder. Images. Now here you will import an image of your own or from the description link. I have imported it from my computer. Next, let's go to app.xaml, because that's where the entry point to our application is. And here we will need to access startup. Okay, press F12. Now inside of it we will create a new splash screen. So create a new splash screen from a specified image. So splash screen is a class. So splash screen, we'll name it, for example, splash equals new splash screen. And in braces, we type the path. So images and the name of our image. Mine is splash.png, and I recommend using PNG for transparency. So semicolon. Then we show it, so splash.show, and it has the auto close parameter. So will it close on its own or after a specified time? I will use a specific time, so I will type here false, and below I will type thread, press control dot to include it, dot sleep, and for example half a second. And after that I will close it, so splash.close, and here I will close it within 1 second. So new time span and 0, 0, 1. Alright, let's check it. Press F5. So here you see the splash screen, and it disappears after 1.5 second. So let's see it again. Alright. Good. Well, that's it for this part. And this is how easy it is to create your own splash screen. Of course, you can use your own image, but I will stick to this one, which you can access from the GitHub link provided in the description. So see you later.